Okay, we are now in the Goutier Cut. That is at 3,800 metres, so about a kilometre vertically to climb left now. We've put all our gear on because it's going to be very cold out there. The Grand Couloir was much better than we expected, so that was rather pleasant. It's quite busy in here now, we're all getting quite excited. 4 hours time, hopefully, we'll be standing on the top.